I'm Jason Hutton from the West Michigan area. Battle of Unbeatens in Pawpaw. The Redskins hosting Edwardsburg for the Wolverine Conference title. Third quarter, Pawpaw down, but Colby Hindenaugh gets the carry and into the end zone. This cut the Redskins' deficit to 8 at 22-14. But Edwardsburg would score two touchdowns in the final 5 minutes of the third quarter. First, Matt Gadeski from 11 yards out. Then Logan McCauley from a little farther out made the lead 38-14 after 36 minutes, and it's Edwardsburg, the defending state champs, winning this one 44-14. The Eddies are outright Wolverine Conference champs for the seventh straight year and finish the regular season at 9-0.